Hi, I'm Carl Hose with the Lincoln Electric Welding School in Cleveland, Ohio. And we're down here in Mooresville, North Carolina at NASCAR Technical Institute, and we're doing an advanced motorsports seminar. Hey, yesterday we talked a little bit about identifying or telling the difference between two different filler metals by dropping them on the floor, and you could hear one ring and the other one didn't. One was a 5356 and one was a 4043. Some questions came up as to the difference in these filler metals. Well, the 4 series filler metal is alloyed with silicon, and the 5 series filler metal is alloyed with magnesium. Actually, you could use both of these filler metals for most of the jobs we do, but we select them from filler metal charts based on strength, ductility, and really the service conditions of the job is very important. A car seat might be made out of 5052 aluminum, and we might weld a bracket on made out of 6061, which is alloyed with magnesium and silicon. And we could actually use either one of these filler metals, but if I'm looking for strength, the 5356 would be stronger and more ductile. On the other hand, if we're welding on a radiator, which is also made out of 5052, we're looking for sustained service temperatures above 150 degrees, and 5356 filler metal has too much magnesium for that. It would not be suitable for that application. So we select the filler metals based on strength, weldability, service conditions, and actually we have to refer to some filler metal charts to get into that further.